do you remember about tennis players' reactions to the transition from wood rackets to metal rackets?
When I transitioned from the wooden rackets, I went directly to the Jimmy Connors T2000, and it was much more round, and the strings were wrapped around the outside, and a lot of the pros were upset about that, because when the strings hit the court, they dug holes in the court. That was a big problem with that particular racket, so then we had to have guards for the racket. Mm-hmm. I really liked that racket. It had the power of Jimmy Connors behind it, and it was a lot more springy in the string. So I really enjoyed that as an up-and-coming tennis player.
That's great.